I say goodbye. last game. This is against Bancroft. We wanted these guys. Last week doesn't matter. We gotta let them know. We're gonna let them know right away that we're here. We're coming after them. We're bringing hell with us. Every time we hit them, we're gonna let them know we're here. We're gonna hit them hard.
Pull his tail.
Playing spider.
Or whatever you're pulling.
Guys, nobody leaves anything on the field. You come out the field, you're not gonna question whether you gave it at all, because you're gonna give it all. This is the last game. All the pain you feel right now is nothing compared to the pain you'll feel if you know you didn't give it your best shot. The pain you feel in your bodies right now is gone in 2 weeks. The pain of not trying, not giving it your all, lasts a lifetime.
Last 10 months, guys, until you have a chance to redeem yourself next year.
Absolutely. 10 months is a long time to sit there and think about what could I have done more. Don't question it, okay? Go out there and play your hearts out. Do not give up on any play. We got our brother Lloyd back with us. We're going to play for that little girl whose initials are on the back of your helmet. We're going to play hard. We're not going to let each other down.
Let's go.
One another. One unit. Titans do not back down from a fight. We deliver the fight to them. Understood?
Yes, coach.
Titans, prepare for glory.
Yeah!
Ready? We're gonna say it loud so they hear us. We want them to hear us, we want them to hear us. Oh, the captains can wait. Well, we walk out on our own time. Ready?
Yes,
go. Day by day.
Day by day.